You're like a gentle hug on a hard day. The soft touch that takes it all away. And when we kiss, puts my mind at ease. Feels like home. You're like a long walk on a summer night, holding hands underneath the moonlight. And in that moment I find my sense of peace feels like home to me. Yeah. Feels like home. Right next to you is where I belong. Safe and warm, wrapped up in your arms, holding tight, just right. Well, there's no place on earth I wanna be. Here with you feels like home to me. I'm gonna plant my heart, put down some roots, and watch it grow. Girl, gonna see us through, 'cause I found the one never wanna leave. Yeah, she feels like home to me. Yeah. Feels like home. Right next to you is where I belong. Safe and warm, wrapped up.
Take off up into the sky. I asked when he was coming back. He said, son, soon as you take your nap. So I just watched my superhero fly and fell asleep to the jingling of that lullaby. His pocket change made when he shut the door, turned off the light. Left the sweet smell of cigarettes, the taste of Johnny Walker Red on my cheek as he tucked me in at night. Said,
said, I'll be back in a little while. And I smiled and said, fly on and fly. Well, I was way too young to know back then that he was out there fighting to pay the rent, breaking his back to build us all a better life, a home that he could be proud of, a wife and kids he dearly loved. It's what kept him out there working day and night. To the sound of that jingling, that ringing of his pocket change, reassured him everything would be alright. Well, as he inhaled his cigarette, took a swig of Johnny Walker Red, he stopped and thought real hard about his life. Man, I've had quite a ride. And he smiled and said, fly on, daddy, fly. I was there to say goodbye. Watched my daddy close his eyes. Saw my superhero take his last breath. And as I was looking down, I heard an all too familiar sound. A sound I won't ever soon forget. It was the sound of my pocket change, singing and jingling, telling me everything would be alright, and that my dad was in a better place. A smoking hand, smirk on his face. It was my turn now to carry on his life. So I extended my arms up high